Most of the universe is not made out of atoms. Every textbook is wrong. Every chemistry class is wrong. Your high school chemistry teacher was wrong in saying that everything's made out of atoms. We now know that most of the universe is made out of dark matter and dark energy. Dark matter makes up 23% of the universe. Dark energy makes up 73% of the universe. The stars make up 4% of the universe. And what about us, the higher elements? We make up 0.03% of the universe.